There's an eagle here. We are passing by several days and the eagle is always here. It's on top of this wires. It's flying away. It's flying away. Film him.
See it? Where is he?
He's gone. Yeah, he's gone.
He's gone. Oh my god.
I told you when he stopped, when you stop, he's flying away.
Little
yeah, it's a lot of stones here, so take her to the grass. So there's her paws hurt from this, you know. So let's open the car. I'm gonna have a drink meanwhile. I think you should get in there.
And the drone shots, maybe.
Nah, it's raining. It's not good for the drone. Hey, Lily. Ooh. Nusje, nusje, nusje. Snuf, snuf, snuf. Well, the place is nice here. We arrived at Weres. There's dolmens here. Yeah, well, menhirs and everything like that. You know, the ones from Asterix and Obelix. This is Martina.
Hi.
I am Pascal. And let's go have a look. And don't forget to subscribe, people. These are the dolmen. Check it. Oh, there's a lot of cows down there. Look at the cows. This is so nice. And the weather is changing again. But, well, let's have a look. Ooh, there's a lot of rocks here. Can you feel the power?
Yeah.
The power of the ancient druids?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel chills all over my body. Or maybe the chills come from the wind. That's also possible. Look, Obelix has been here. He lost one.
Yeah.
This is a man here from Obelix. You know, from the cartoon Asterix and Obelix.
Yeah.
So that's a man here. It's a very nice one. Stand to next. Show people how big it is. It's not that big, but it's mid ages. This was a place for druids to visit and to chill, have their magic rituals, make magic potions to conquer the Romans. If we can believe the cartoons.
Crawl in.
I think that I think you don't crawl in there because there's a lot of cow shit in there. I don't know how a cow ever got in there, but have a look. There's fucking a lot of cow shit. And it smells also to cow shit. These are the old dolmen or stone hedges, as you call them in English, I guess.
There, it smells.
From where is? And it smells like cow shit. There's been a cow in there, you know?
Yeah.
How did he get in there?
I don't know.
It's weird. Okay. It's a nice tree here. A big old tree. If this tree could tell stories, we should know a lot of what happened here.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of stones over there, but that's the place. It's cold, it's wet. Yeah, the weather is not that good today. Look, back there you have the camper. And back here are the dolmen. I actually wonder how people ever got those stones.
Just on top
here, on top on each other, yeah. Well, there must be like a very old building standing here. Mm-hmm. And yeah, within all those long ages, it just fell down.
Maybe.
You look nice up there, yeah. Look, people. We have Martine on the dolmen.
I feel the energy coming.
Feel the energy, yes. Your hair is going up, rising also. Uprising hair, and yeah, you will shine. Yeah. Just don't shine for the camera and go on your face, or you will shine forever. Well, let's go back to the car then.
Yeah.
This is what we can say, dolmen. So that. I hope people you like this, but we liked it. It's something to see here. It's fun. And maybe, yeah, we find more.
Yeah. You
okay,
never know,
let's
eh?
Go. Look. Let's go to our dock. Oui. Net. Let's see if our dog is still in there.
Hello!
Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, this is just a little point of view here. It's a view on a little village down here. With a large water stream.
I'm scared. A big dog.
The weird dog down there. See the bridge down there?
Yeah. I like the church. The, mm-hmm. the church with the
it's
the
a nice
place.
Place.
The hmm? Cemetery. Yeah. It's very
it's a nice view to see, yeah?
Yeah.
You have to stop here and see it. So
mm-hmm. And there's a little cool. little auberge, it was something like that.
The what?
Auberge.
Ah, there. Yeah, there's in the middle.
Auberge.
And a place where you can drink something
and
if it's open.
Graffiti, the face on the wall.
Where? Ah, oh, there's a face yeah. on the wall also, yeah. It's not graffiti.
Not
it's
graffiti.
Art. It's more art. That's art. Okay. Graffiti is something more or less else. Oh. See over there. And then we go inside the car. It's getting cold. I'm in my t-shirt, but yeah, it's he's looking very mad at me. He doesn't like me. He doesn't like Americans, you know. He just wants to eat them. He's an American.
Dinner.
An American killer. Fucking dog. I hate the dog. Well, you can see here a little. Oh, it's actually in stone.
Yeah. That's nice.
Nice. Made nice.
Yeah.
Some information about the place. It's cool. It's cool. Cool. Cool.
And some ants on the board. Mm-hmm. Nice here,
yeah.
And a little stool.
Hmm.
Nice. Nice
I think it's time for me
yeah.
to win a car. It's cold.
Yeah, you don't have
we're gonna
any
set our
one, so.
Our travel further.
Yeah.
Up to the next place. Let's go in. Oh, lucky you didn't close it because the keys are in the car. Dag Lily.
Hey.
Still waiting, eh?
Are you waiting for us?